Like my baby said, it was supposed to be a surprise.
It's the Dre D Show.
Who the two little Spice Girls think y'all talking to?
The Dre D Show. The Dre D Show.
It is real. It's a Dre D Show, Fly Higher Radio. That's, of course, you know, the internet phenomenon. You know how they do it. The internet trolls, they'll mess you up, boy. You mess up on the internet, they'll get you. If it goes viral, they'll mess you up. Anyway, I have my guest at this time. She's beautiful. She's talented. She's a director, producer, model, singer, actress. I say artist, because you do so much. Anyway, show your love for Miss Brittany Krishan, all right? All right, yeah, wait a minute, hold on. You got to show your love. You show your love, you got to do it like that. Yes, sir. Welcome to the show. You waved from Jacksonville. How many hours was that one?
It's about exactly 3 hours, actually.
Oh, three hours.
Exactly, but it was nice.
Yeah, and the thing about it, because I had woke up, I was telling Gio, I was like, man, I woke up to rain. I was like, what?
Mm-hmm. It rained on and off the whole way here.
The whole
way. But
side.
I love
okay.
the rain, so it was nice.
Okay. All right.
She wasn't driving, though.
Of course, she brought a friend. Oh, well, more than a friend.
Yes.
Oh, my bad.
This is my partner in life, partner in business, partner all around, my husband, my confidant. He helps me through everything. My creative partner, he is amazing.
Yes, indeed.
Everything that I do, he's pretty much right there with me, right along.
My name is Asar, by the way, y'all.
Yeah, yeah, go ahead. I'm about to say that. She'll get all the accolades and everything. You're going to get something tonight. But anyway, you guys still have a lot of things going on. I just want to get everybody caught up. You know, what did you start off for? Did you start off singing? Did you start off modeling first? Or was it?
I started off as a...
I'm going to cut you off because I've been wanting to interview you up to 4 or 5 years.
I know it's been a long time. That's because I travel.
It's been a long time since I want to interview you. Okay, I'm sorry.
It's been a long time because I've moved around a whole lot.
Yeah, you've been from.
I've been from Florida to New York to New Jersey to California to Texas, back to California. And back here.
There you go.
Just okay, recently.
I just want to make sure everybody's up to date. You know?
Yeah, so I've been everywhere. So I'm just getting back here. And I haven't even been here a year yet. Mm-hmm. I haven't been back here for a year yet. But it's nice. I miss Florida. I miss creating here. I don't think I really miss living here since I've been through some things. But we're going to talk about that later. As soon as I get back.
Right.
Some stuff goes down, but that's just, I know this is my hometown. It reminds me of just growing up here and being just, I don't know, Duval. I miss it. I love it.
Duval!
Yeah, so I'm sorry it took so long, but I'm here now.
Okay.
Glad to be here.
So, like I said, did you start modeling? Did you start singing?
I started singing.
How do you know you could sing when you look 18 all the time?
From a baby, from like 3.
What you were singing?
Baby, by the crib. Gospel, that was my thing. Yolanda
gospel? Okay.
Adams, that was my girl.
Oh, so she's one of your inspirations?
I would say so. She, because of her, I actually realized that I could sing. I remember singing her songs when I was really little, and my aunt was just like, oh my God, Candy. My mom's name is Candy.
Hey, like, Candy, Bishop Candy.
She was like, oh my God, Candy, that girl can sing. She sounds just like Yolanda Adams. And then ever since then, I was like, okay. So I started off a singer, but I always wanted to rap. And it wasn't until I moved to New York and I met this guy who was the first person who was like, hey, yeah, if you want to rap, try it. Yeah. And so everybody else was telling me, no, stick to singing. You have such a beautiful voice. Stick to singing.
Yeah, but I always want to limit, put you in one box.
Yeah, want to limit you. And I'm just like, but I know, like, I like to write lyrics. I like to spit. I like to do everything. I'm artistic. Like, when it comes
to... Hopefully they never want to come from your juggler. Anyway,
when it comes to art, I'm well-rounded, you know? Okay. So, I mean, I'm a film producer as well. Mm-hmm. I edit film. I'm just multi-talented.
And you've been on the runways and
I've done many things.
Right.
Yeah. I've done more print model than runway because I'm so short, you know, so they don't really let me.
Yeah, but you always got to have heels on every time. Yeah.
Yeah.
To make your legs look longer. Well, that's good. Now, you talked about modeling and how many times you moved and everything. So, because you sent some stuff through the email.
Mm-hmm.
Now, I tell you what, after this song, we're going to start off with, let's start off with your song. We're going to let you introduce
great.
It, and we're going to get back then into your films,
mm-hmm.
and then how you bounce ideas off of Mr. I'm going to get some tonight, and then we're going to go.
Asar, y'all.
He ain't sorry. He ain't going to be saying that tonight.
His name is Asar.
Asar.
It's like
he ain't sorry. Hey, what's that song? I ain't sorry. That's just some of my. Anyway, we can't say that. It's a Dre D Show. This is Flo Ohio Radio. Let's go. Here's a new one from Jadakiss. Need Your Best. Let's go.
Hold up.
Need your best.
Yeah.
Don't let me say it anymore.
No.
Don't wanna play anymore.
No.
Don't wanna say it anymore.
Uh-uh.
I just need your best.
Yeah.
Don't let me say it anymore.
No. Need you on your A-game, Nationale, wash and set, manicure with the gel tips, mean complexion, light skin, caramel mix, got me licking my lips, that Uncle L on everything, that's how stunning she look, mean heels on, $3,500 a foot, they all surprised like, he ain't come with the crooks, I think tonight is definitely gonna be one for the books, baby, I
need your best.
Ow.
Don't let me say it anymore.
Yes. wanna look at you do the dishes in boy shorts. I'm in the crib all day, screw what the boys thought. You be the vegetable rice, I'll be the soy sauce. Alexa, play something loud, then knock the noise off. Go at it like animals, so hot that it's flammable. You trying to snatch my soul and you know I'm trying to damage you. Yeah, turn around, catch your breath, and I pray to God you got something left. Cause really, baby, I
need your best. Ow. Don't make me say it anymore. Don't wanna play anymore. Don't wanna say anymore. I just need your best. Don't make me say it anymore.
No.
Don't wanna play anymore.
No.
Don't wanna say anymore.
Uh-uh.
I just gave you what you asked for. All I asked for you in my Lambo. If it's just cool, can't stand for it, stand. Tryna be more than just a man for you. I know we should be on the beach, should be tracking sand, right back to the streets. Treat my penthouse like a walkthrough. Ooh, you didn't see me, but I saw you. I need your best. Don't make me say it anymore. Don't wanna play anymore. Don't wanna say anymore. I just
yes, it's a Dre D Show. That was a new Jadakiss with a Ty Dolla Sign. NYB, need your best. Now, we have one of the best here, Miss Brittany Krishan. And you sent me a MP3, and I love it.
Yes.
And I want everybody hear it because I love it. If I love it, everybody's supposed to love it. Anyway, and I love the visuals. Alfie said it. He loved the visual.
Oh, thank you.
It's like your face going into the water, and yes, then there's a double face. That's different. That's completely
like
different.
A kaleidoscope.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah.
And I'm the editor. Thank you.
Oh, you're editor too. Oh, yes. I throw that in the gumbo.
Renaissance woman.
Yes. I do it all.
Yes. Now, tell me a little bit about questions, and I'm going to have you introduce it.
Okay, so Question is a track from the soundtrack to Illville. So the soundtrack is called Illville Tunes. Illville is a film that he actually wrote the script and we produced together. I'm the producer for it. And this is one of my favorite tracks. I'm the solo artist on it. It's really short, but the point of it pretty much is I ask a lot of questions. I like to ask questions. And he gets annoyed a lot of the times when I ask a lot of questions. And I was just like, well, maybe I need to write a song about that and kind of dedicate it to him. So it's a love song about a question. And that's the song you're about to play.
Now, why you get annoyed? It is adorable. No, I'm just messing.
Well, you get 150 questions.
I know.
7 plus 2 minus the 1.
Yep.
We're coming. Here it is. It's called Questions. You know the reason behind it. Miss Brittany Krishan. It's Questions on Flahio Radio. It's a Dre D Show. Let's go.
I got a question. Oh, yeah. I got a question. I got a question. What do you do when you look at me? It's like I can feel your touch. You got me tripping over me. Your appeal is too much. Not too much for me though. I think we should do lunch. Cause I can't let you leave without just asking you this one little question. I got a question. What do you do? Something different about you. I feel you calling me. All of me is in it. So I think you offer me. Come and be. Come and be my tree. Come and come follow me. Come and don't bother me. What's your secret?
What you doing to me? Are you polluting me? Or are you really courting me? I need to know.
Question.
I got a question.
Questions up on fight.
You know what I'm saying?
It's a Dre D Show. That's the song question from Brandon Krishan. Now, you say you're the producer, right?
Yes.
Producer of what film?
The film is called Illville.
Illville.
It's pretty much an ill city. And it tells a lot about what's going on in a fictional city, but pretty much what we're dealing with today in today's society, especially in America, with police brutality and the community getting fed up and, you know, people want to retaliate and whatnot. And actually, Asar is the writer of this film, and he actually was inspired by some of the
I was actually inspired to write that after the whole Mike Brown situation, you know what I'm saying? And that kind of lingered with me. And it pretty much Illville's about, you know, explores the psychology behind police and police brutality, you know what I'm saying? Because these are really regular people with all this responsibility, and, you know, there's no way that, you know, they can just be these perfect individuals, you know?
Right.
And so it's just like that's what it goes into, and you know, y'all should check it out.
Yeah, this film actually has won several awards so far. Yeah. One of the most recent ones was this year. We were going to go to Cannes, France, for the Pan-African Film Festival of Cannes, France, and it's one of the finalists. And we're just devastated because COVID hit right after we found out and we were planning
to
go.
Don't you hate that?
Yeah. And then literally a month later, I actually experienced police brutality myself. It actually met me at my front door, which is still to this day, I'm like in disbelief, in total shock. And the teeth you see, I know they look cute, y'all, or whatever, but these are new teeth I had to get put in my mouth because the police came to my house and pretty much beat me down. And I was like, oh my God, this is actually happening to me. And even though we produced a film about it, it just opened my eyes to the fact that this is, like, this is real. This is real out here. This is happening to people like you and me who just would never expect for this to happen. Like, I have no record at all. I have no, I've never done anything wrong, not even a suspended driver's license. So for this to happen to someone like me, it just really opened my eyes and put it into perspective. Like, they're targeting just any and everybody, you know, just because of a stereotype, because of the neighborhood I'm in. And actually the property is, I'm the property owner of this duplex, but because it's in the hood, they see a young girl who doesn't look like she can own a property. They're just assuming, you know, oh, she's whoever. So I'm fighting for not only myself, but all of us, because we're all subjected to this. And I'm just glad that we actually have a film that's circulating right now that sheds light on the topic. And I'm winning awards, and I can share my story not only through this film and my art, but also my own experience, you know.
Right.
It's just
and
crazy.
And it's actually, we got a petition on change.org.
Yeah.
And, you know, if y'all,
please,
anybody
y'all
wants to support and help
sign
out and sign
petition.
That petition.
It's change.org/Brittany Krishan.
Now you talk about your movie. Is that movie available for us to see?
Yes.
Or?
Yes.
Where at?
So we have a site. It's called artbytrade.com, spelt how it sounds, artbytrade.com. Check it out. When you go to the homepage, you'll see it with some other films, but you'll definitely see Illville with awards, Laurels on there and everything. And click on it. Check it out. It's rated R, so any kids at home.
Rated R.
There is a sex scene in there.
Your discretion
is But check it out. Check it out. Tell us what you think. Definitely go to change.org, sign my petition, share it, share my story. This is real, y'all, and we gotta fight together.
Yeah.
So
Here's something real quick, because I want to play the theme song, because you sent me that too.
Yes.
But it's amazing that you said something like that, because over 2 months ago, I was coming down Fowler, and I had a friend of mine with me. We won't mention her name because she went, "Don't be dead by my name." You know. So I'm coming down Fowler. Everybody's coming, you know, on the side of me, past me, and everything. And I seen the cop. You know, he had his radar detector.
Mm-hmm.
Out of everybody in the entire world,
mm-hmm,
all on Fowler, he pulled me.
Yep.
So I said, I'm messing up right now. I said, well, first thing I did, because like you said, your movies and stuff, like the first thing I did, I was scared. Mm-hmm. I was terrified. I'm going to sit here and lie. I got to hear him say this. I was scared. What I did, I stopped. When he said, "Rear," I stopped right mm-hmm. in the middle. And I put my hands up just like that on the steering wheel, like outside. He comes up there and he says, "Dude, why you got your hands up? That old cop's killing black people. Let's play it out." I was like, "I don't care what you said." I said, "I'm scared right now. I'm scared." He said, "Why'd you pull over in the middle lane? Did you pull over to the side?" I said, "You went roop," and I stopped, sir.
I know that's right.
That's all I need to know.
I know.
And then while he was talking to me, he had his hand on his gun. I'm like, right. What? And my pastor, she was sitting right here, and I said, "Don't say that." And which, it's ironic that you said that to a black woman. And she actually follows it. Mm-hmm. You know, I'm not trying to put black women down with anything, but you know, when it's the police like that, you follow rules anyway.
Yeah.
So something said, "Dre, turn your camera on." He takes my license out. No, I told him I had my hands on the steering wheel. I said, "I'm reaching for my license. I'm gonna go slow." He was like, "Dude, come on now, come on now." And I'm like, "Are you white, black, fruition? I mean, you Jewish? I mean." So I did it slow, and I said, "It's going to take me some time to take out my license." Because you know, sometimes you put your license up, and it's kind of hard to take out. So he was like, "Dude, come on, dude." And I'm like, you're nonchalant with this? Yeah.
This is serious. Yeah.
But this is serious for me because you're talking to me, and you got your hand on your gun.
Mm-hmm.
And so, his attitude.
Yeah, and then what it is, when I took it out, he went back to his car. I turned my camera right on. Boy, I'm gonna tell y'all something. Those who live in the Tampa area, when you turn your cameras on a cop, they are so nice.
That's what happened to him.
You saw the halo come over his head.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
Well, you was going 56 in the 45. You have a good day. Just a warning. I'm like, but you just said that. Because he also said, "Is this a rented vehicle, or is this yours? Mm-hmm. Is it rented?"
Wow.
I was like, so I can't. Mm-hmm. Have my vehicle nice and washed and cleaned up. I gotta have hood music coming. I mean, I did have it a lot, but anyway, we ain't here to do math. I like that music. Shut up.
But yeah, they told me my driveway wasn't my driveway.
In my on driveway, your property,
they came to my house and told me, "This is not your driveway. This is public access." Yes.
And how they changed the rules up like that.
Mm-hmm. And luckily, they didn't know. See, they would have probably switched up had they known he was recording. They didn't know, and so we caught them in a lot of lies, mm-hmm. thank God.
Right.
Had we not press record.
Right. It'd be a whole different story.
Right.
So, it's crazy out here.
Anyway, here is Brittany Christian.
Ill Will theme song?
Yeah, Ill Will theme song, but I was trying to bring him in here.
Oh, Asar.
Asar. Asar. It's the Dre D Show. For Higher Radio. Let's go.
They know me, but they don't really know. Everybody wanna show me, but they don't ever show. I am not everybody, cause nobody for me. Everybody said they know me, but they don't really know. Everybody wanna, but they don't really know. So everybody frontin', which I did not know. But now that I know, I'm done. Done with the life, done with the lies, done with the cries, done with the pride, done, done. Cause everybody wants something for nothing. And I ain't giving up nothing for nothing. Don't come around here unless you coming with something. Don't come around here acting mad, looking sad, looking like you just had you a bad day. Looking like you got robbed on the highway. Highway robbery, gotta have it my way. I take everything you got, partner. I sure hope you got a lot, partner. This is Illville Block, partner. For you come again, bet you you'll think harder. Everybody say they know me, but they don't really know. Show me, but they don't ever show. I am not everybody, cause nobody for me. Everybody say they know me, but they don't really know.
Yes, yes, we're back. You heard the theme song to Illville. You know, I got the director, producer, all of them right here.
Yes.
Anyway, so is any shout outs y'all want to give, or I need all your hey, Alfie's right. Tell him what he's one, Alfie. I need all your social media, and I need your links to the name of your movie. And you go.
Okay, the movie, artbytrade.com/Illville, or just go to the homepage and look for Illville. On social media, you can find me at Instagram.com/BrittanyChrisSean. On Twitter, I'm Brittany Chris. That's C-H-R-I-S-S, two S's, Brittany Chris.
So it's Brittany with an A-N-Y.
Yep, T-T-A-N-Y. Okay.
Right, and you can find me. I know my name been complicated for everybody.
Yeah, it's been a little confusive.
So, you know, my good thing, my handle is my rap name. So it's More Ill. It's M-O-O-R-I-L-L, and you can find that everywhere.
All right. Appreciate y'all coming in.
Thank you so much.
I hope y'all going to hang around a little bit, you know, explore some parts of Tampa. I wish I could take y'all around.
Oh, we think about something to eat here.
I swear to God.
What's the best place?
They got Joe's Diner right down the corner. Ask for Flo Hio
Chicken
fries.
And waffles.
They got Flo Hio fries. That's a special item I created over here. It's off menu. And it's basically potatoes, which is then home fries, and they put some steak and chicken on top, a little bit of onions and pepper, some teriyaki sauce.
That's
right across the street.
Right down the corner,
If you go out here and you take a left, it's right down the corner of Fowler and Florida.
It's called what diner?
Joe's Diner.
Okay. Okay, thank you.
Get your eat on. Okay, all right. And when the movie goes to the film festival and everything, we need y'all to come back.
You already know.
It's they actually screening it at the end of this month, 23rd through 28th. But it's in France. We can't make it because of COVID.
Yeah. I was supposed to be here before COVID. Supposed to be here in April.
Yeah,
COVID
it was
hit.
Supposed to be in March, but they had to push it all the way back, hoping that it'd be over.
Ain't that about old song?
Was that the Gasparilla Film Festival?
It's the Pan African Film Festival in Cannes.
It's the global.
Okay, yeah.
Appreciate you guys coming in.
Thank you for having us.
He brought his own camera and everything.
Producing.
Here's the newest from Johnny Gill. It's called Favorite Girl. Remember, you heard it first on the Trade East Show. This is Flo Hio Radio. Yeah.
Around the block. Woo! I stole a couple hearts. I won't lie. A lot. Yeah. Even with my shades on, it don't take a whole day to see the sunshine. Just because I love a lady, y'all, don't mean that I won't think every day. Yeah. Just because change the diet, don't mean that I don't love how you taste. All I'm trying to say is you're mine. Might run, but I promise that I'll never go too far. Out of all the numbers saved in my phone, you and my mama are the only ones I know by heart. Just because I love a lady, y'all, don't mean that I won't think every day. Yeah, just because I might change the diet, don't mean say you're my favorite, and you,
baby,
I can't help but love. Out of all my
ladies, you're my favorite.
You're my favorite girl. Not long ago, I used to line them up. I knew that I was searching for the one. But when I saw you, I found out just like a clock. After all those numbers, I keep coming back around.
Baby,
I've been all around the world.
that you're my favorite girl.
My
favorite girl.
I keep it juicy, juicy. I eat that lunch. Yeah. She keep that booty, booty. She keep that plump. Yeah, yeah. That natural beauty, beauty. Yeah, yeah. If you could see it from the front, wait till you see it from the back, 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 back. Till you see it back, back, yeah, back, back, back. Till you see it from the back, 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 back. Till you see it from the. If you could see it from the front, wait till you see you in the back, yeah. You like it thick, you like it fat, yeah. Like to keep on wanting more.
Overdose, you bring it back, back, back. I'm a big dog trying to eat the kitty cat, cat. I'ma slide in the way it fit. I could tell we match. All about my racks, hella cheese, I don't for racks. Big crib in Hollywood, I don't even act. Come relax, let it attack. What you wanna act? Take a low with the wipe the pain away. Juicy and it's tighter than a virgin like Madonna said. I love when you give in, I love when you don't. Sometimes. Hit me with the threesome and sometimes you won't. Sometimes. You told me don't with no. Yes, you know. Nah. You got it, yeah, you got it, baby. Bust it on the floor.
I keep it juicy, juicy. Aye. I eat that lunch. Yeah. She keep that booty, booty. Yeah. She keep that plump. In the night, he see that in the dark and in the right. He keep that, keep it running like it plump. He need that, need the rump beneath the thighs. He eat that up and in the night. He see that in the dark and in the right. He keep that, keep it running.
I eat that lunch. Yeah. She keep that booty, booty. She keep that plump. Yeah, yeah. That natural beauty, beauty. Yeah, yeah.
If you could see it from the front, wait till you see it from the back.
No fake.
Yep, yep.
Straight up. I'm back to the base.
3, 2, 1, go.
I said what I meant and I meant when I said it.
No,
I ain't even really.
Ain't your brother, your mama ain't had me. Don't know your pep. 1, 2, 3, let's go. Rolls for a truck, but my ones ain't tinted. Gang trap out jumping like a winner's or a dentist. Jeez, stop it. I decide when I finish. Nope. Race set the judge, he decide who can send it. She a bad bitch, eat the poop like a spinach. She a soup on her way to the dentist. I ain't never leaving my bitch, she a dime. Nope. Why would I switch out a dime for a penny?
Go trap out the drip, this a D or a hoodie.
Sauce.
Stash on four, need somewhere to put it.
Work.
Still number with the blue tip boots.
Clutch.
Thinking it's a prop till I up it.
Then
pull it. Paparazzi on, man, the fans keep asking.
What?
Why you swap the bougie down for a ratchet?
Why?
Championship ring like a small face patty.
Winning.
Lambo truck and car parked at the mansion. I met her in June, she let me hit soon. She ate the dick like a prune. I hop in the room, the bass go boom. Call me Lil Boosie, I zoom.
Scratch
I'm still on that hood, riding with a full clip.
Honey.
Tank top, fruity loom.
Right now,
I'm with some buffoons, they walk up and face you. Now you a hot air balloon.
Go,
Rolls Royce truck, but my ones ain't tinted. Trap house jumping like a winner's or a dentist.
Woo.
He ain't stop it, I decide when I finish.
Nope.
Race at the judge, he decide who can send it. She a bad bitch, eat the poop like a spinach. She a soup, on her way to the dentist. I ain't never leaving my bitch, she a dime. Why would I switch out a dime for a penny? Why would I switch out a dime for a penny?
Gang.
Ooh. Ooh. Why would I switch out a dime for a penny?
Gang. Gang.
Ooh. Ooh. Why would I switch out a dime for a penny?
Gang. Gang.
Ooh. Ooh. 1, 2, 3, let's go. When I put up out of bed,
get in. No, I'm the cause the bed to sit in. I can't come in, it's the chop, they get in. I can't come in, it's the robbers, they fit in. Rocks on my wrist and my eyes cost 2 million. I'm a young rich, stack to the city. Walk in the bank, did it bop like I'm did it. 1, 2, 3, let's go. Pull through the drive-thru, a killer gon' surprise you. If you kill a rap, 12 gonna ride you. These out here snitching, disguise you. I'ma go and buy some old land, it's value. I put my inside you. She took a plan B and I knew. She said her got a little, and her little truck, but my winners ain't tenant. Trap house jumping like a winner's or a dentist. She ain't stopping. I decide when I finish. Nope. Race set the judge, he decide who gets sentenced. She a bad bitch, eat the poop like a spinach. She a soup on her way to the dentist. I ain't never leaving my bitch, she a dime. Why would I switch out a dime for a penny? Why would I switch out a dime for a penny? Gang. Why would I switch out a dime for a penny? Gang. Gang. Why would I switch out a dime for a penny? Gang. Gang.
Contact onqdance at yahoo.com. That's onqdance, onqedance at yahoo.com. Or you can just call 813-528-3893. Out of breath after you bend down and tie your shoes?
Mm-hmm.
Or is it hard for you to slide in those pants, your favorite jeans you like to wear?
He's talking to me.
Or you just want some dope choreography for your next event? Just contact Coach Vita onqdance at yahoo.com. Or just call
3. It's the Dre D Show. Yes, we're on Flo Higher Radio. It's my second show on here. And I was rusty. was rusty, not crusty. That's the difference. I was rusty. If you have any questions you want to ask Mr. Annie Lowe, well, let me introduce her first. I guess that would be... thank you. Probably. Look at my producer looking at me like, that would be the right thing to do, Grady. Anyway, she's a rapper, hairstylist, model, producer. Yeah, we already know that. I can't give that. Everybody's got that title. We're going to give stuff she into. Hairstylist, whatever. Anyway, Miss Annie Lowe, because I know you got so much. She's a businesswoman. She sells hair and do hair, right?
True.
It's
obvious. That's an entrepreneur.
What's entrepreneur? Yeah.
An entrepreneur.
Yes. Miss Annie Lowe. Yes, you got to put that in there. You've been working.
I have.
All the way from
Toledo.
Yep. If you want to mention that again, I don't know. Because we said Akron,
Lorraine,
and you Toledo. So we're all Ohio, Flo-Hio, so you know.
Yeah, it's crazy. Everybody in here is from Ohio, basically. So, yeah, I got to rep Toledo.
We got a reunion show. You know what I'm saying? But you're doing a lot of things. All so, that. You said you start your modeling first, or was it your rapping first?
I began modeling first. I've been modeling since 15 years old, fashion weeks, different competitions and things like that.
Okay. And then the rapping came in...
The rapping came in, so I did it in my teen years, the modeling, and then when I hopped back into it in my 20s, my agency that I was modeling with, they found out that I do music. Okay. And from there, it was just like, things started moving real fast, but the same thing that happens to a lot of artists, not to pat myself on the back, but I'm patting myself on the back.
Go ahead and pat yourself.
Like, a lot of rap artists that are good, they're like kind of involved in a street life or whatever, so they end up getting locked up. That's what happened to me, to be honest.
Well, is that good for street creds or just... I don't know, because you know everybody would be a 50 Cent, you know, I got shot 9 times and I survived, and you know, and I'm making all this money.
No, it's not good for street cred. It's the fact that like they don't come back.
Yeah,
like if you want to be for real, like they don't get a chance again to try again.
Right. So now we talked about your Molly, we talked about your rap. Who was some of your inspiration in the well, you said modeling and the rap game. I put it that way.
Definitely, like Aaliyah. I like a lot of the old school people. Like I like Cher. I like the Tina Turner. Me and her got the same name. Anime.
Anime. Change the song.
Well, Annie.
Do the
Annie.
Interview like I said. Anime.
Yeah, I love Tina Turner. I love Tina Turner. So I pay more attention to like careers than style. I only do my own style. Like I do what feels right and sounds right to me. So it's not really any artist that I follow behind with the sound right. wise.
But what would you call your style? A gumbo of...
Yeah. It's trap. Mostly trap and like borderline pop. Like because I'm moving more into a pop sound. Like the song that we'll play today... More than likely, it's a pop song. Pump It Up. Definitely high energy, high pace. So it's hip hop.
Okay. It's hip-hop. Most of your music that way, or you got some slow music like, hey, look here, light a blunt and call me, you know? You
have That's what most of the trap music is for me. Like, it's like, yeah.
Did I know that? I don't know.
Slow beat and I'm riding it.
Okay. Like I said, you got a lot of things coming up, and we're going to play your song after. After Gregory Porter, Hold On with Kim on the Dre D Show. This is on Flo-Hio Radio. We got my guest here, Miss Annie Lowe. We'll be right back.
Weight of love on my shoulder. It would be easier than this. I thought my heart had grown colder, but the warmth of your kiss I can't dismiss. Though my past has left me bruised, I ain't hiding from the truth. When the truth won't let me lie right next to you. Holding on, and it's holding strong.
taste of bitterness. Won't you help me, my father? Help me fall in the love that I have missed. Though my past has left me bruised, I ain't hiding from the truth. When the truth won't let me lie right next to you. But it's holding on, and it's holding strong. Even though I tried to make it, play the part, but I can't fake it. It keeps holding on, and it's holding strong. Even though I tried to break it, heaven knows that I can't shake it. Can't shake it.
Holding on. Holding on, girl, I'm holding.
But it's holding on, and it's holding strong. Even though I tried to make it, play the part, but I can't fake it. It keeps holding on, and it's holding strong. Even though I tried to break it, heaven knows that I can't shake it.
Holding on,
holding on.
I was just I was thinking about that. Just having something like a smooth jazz, you know. Just, I think I bring a little wine up in this monkey, you know, and just chillax for a little. I'll bring you some. I'll bring my producer some because I want him to feel good too. And we come in here and feeling good. He'll be like, "Hey, Dre, get done with your shows and get my sandwich." Nothing like a good sandwich. Anyway. We're back with my guest, Miss Annie Lowe. She's talked about her modeling. She talked about her rapping. And you sent me something in the email.
I did.
What'd you send me?
A new song. It's a single, Pump It Up.
Pump It Up.
Pump It Up.
What inspired you to make that song?
The beat, to be honest. Like, the beat was just...
Wait, let me cut you off. You make beats, too? Are you just the writer part of it, and then you find somebody...
I don't make beats. I find beats.
Damn
I use
Jim.
Whoever. I just go by what I hear.
Okay,
I go by what, I like.
What inspires you? So
that's Dark Star Productions.
Second
time I've heard Dark Star.
Yeah.
In 2 days.
Yeah, a lot of people on Dark Star.
Ain't that where Aja Lorraine is over there?
Yep.
Yeah.
Yep, I love her.
That's my homie.
Y'all gotta have her on my show. That
yeah,
girl,
we need to call
talented.
Her.
Talented.
She can't sing. She can sing.
Sing.
That's the difference.
No, but her stage
Mars.
Presence is where...
Did you say Mars?
Watch the Asian perform.
Yeah. Leah, go ahead and introduce your song, and we're going to play it.
Well, I'm Annie Loke, a.k.a. AnnieLoke.com. This is my song called Pump It Up.
Remember, you heard it first on the Trady Show, Flo Higher Radio. Oh, man. Hey, can I get an echo? Can I get an echo?
No paramedic. I'm the princess of the world, goddammit. Wait a hot minute, let it fade a hot minute. Army truck pull up outside a hot minute. I'm not kidding. Play with the kitty, put the kitten in a mitten. Say what couldn't be done, I did it. Say what need to be done, I'm finished. Get down, get up, get
the chicken. Okay. You're gonna be over there dancing in the kitchen.
Down to the floor, high low, can you go? Down to the floor, high low, can you go? Down to the floor, just grind up, floor, just grind up, floor, high low, can you go? Crank that ish up, crank that ish up, ride that ish up, jerk that ish up,
Yes, is it pump it up? Fly Higher Radio, it's Dre D Show. Drink that ish pump up. Oh, I'm sorry. We got the young lady that made it, Miss Annie Love. Now, you said when you were saying something, you said that this record was fun to make, right?
That this song was super fun to make. Like, you asked me what's the inspiration behind it. I will say, like, just the vibe. Like, I wanted it to have a party vibe, like a fun vibe, like where the video can be whatever, kids dancing, everything. Like, it's like a jump up and down if you can't dance type of song.
I'm just
like,
saying, was it a stripper vibe?
You gotta move.
Was it a stripper vibe too?
This one, it can be.
Oh, I suck it, suck it. Tell her what I won. What I win. Oh, no, just. Yeah, pump it up because you know.
A brand new car.
You get a car. Oh, man, we have some fun times here at Flahio Radio. If you have any questions for Annie Loke, give us a text. Everything's waiting for you. 813-770-5352. That's 813-770-5352. Now, let's get back into you. That didn't sound right, did it? I'm sorry.
I was trying not to.
I mean, I want to get it. Anyway, we ain't here to do math. But let's progress.
I mean, I'm really into me, so.
Well, you know. I'll watch it. But anyway, I can't even keep it together.
See, that's dirty. I tried to clean it up and it went back dirty.
What happened? Coffee, hell. But anyway, let's get up on it. Look.
He's trying. It's
a struggle.
Back. It's your second show back.
It's okay. Yeah, we'll put it on there. It's second show back. I have my 5-hour energy drink anyway, so. So. We are progressing to, now you have a book out. You're also an author too. I don't want to let everybody know that you're author too.
Absolutely.
And the book name is?
The book is called, deep breath, Confessions of a Madam.
Confessions of a
Madam. A true memoir about human trafficking in America.
Okay, now this kind of hits you home. Tell us about your story, you know.
I mean, it's very personal, very, very personal. I am a survivor of human trafficking, and I use the term sex trafficking and human trafficking interchangeably because, like, it's just so real. It's just so real. I was one of those missing children, basically, missing teenagers.
Wow.
I was missing, and the book tells basically where I was at and what I was experiencing from my point of view, because a lot of the times we don't get the story from one of those black girls.
Right.
You know,
right,
you don't get the story.
Some of them survive at all.
That
right,
too.
You're right.
That too.
Now, it's, I hate to bring it up, but, you know, what, how did you survive? I mean, what, some of your thoughts of what you was going through, like, why is this happening to me? Or was you at the wrong place at the wrong time? Or was it?
Well, I grew up in a small town. Like I said, I'm from Toledo, Ohio. So it's just a story of me meeting somebody a little older than me, somebody in his 20s, and I was a teenager. And once he got me to his place, things just went, like, he turned out to not be cool, obviously. You know, I ended up in three different states. At one point, I was locked in a hotel room and couldn't go out, couldn't go anywhere. Like, when he left, when he would leave, like, I remember, like, going to peek out the curtain, you know,
right,
and then my phone would ring. So it was just like a head trip constantly like that, like really scary. And then, of course, a lot of violence was happening to me also. So I answered the phone and he's like, yeah, my partner just told me that you looking out the window. Stay away from those windows in there. You know, so it was that deep. Like, I don't even want to open the door. So
we talked about my last interview, how I was just scared at an officer. Why did they talk to me with their hand on their gun? So I kind of understand that somebody always watching you, man. That's. Oh.
Yeah, like a constant state of adrenaline. I think it becomes something that I don't want to say you get used to it, but you come up with coping mechanisms for it.
Right.
So a long time afterward, I wouldn't ever talk about it. Like, I definitely couldn't do what I'm doing now, you know, but I'm 34 years old now, so I'm not really like down there with girls who I feel like are my peers and just right, feeling some type of way. You know, I want to put out awareness for, you know, you got to be careful out there. You got to be careful. People are crazy.
Yeah, and your book, memoirs, well, you said it to the
Confessions.
Name.
Confessions.
Yes. Now, where can somebody get that book and read it, or is it on like video recording, or?
It will be on an audio recording soon. I'm going to send out a clip of it this week. Like, I'm doing a lot of promo for the book this week.
Mm-hmm.
So right now, if you want to check it out, you can read a free sample of it. You can purchase the ebook on Amazon. A quick way to get to it is through my Instagram @cashupinlife. That's Annie Lope. You'll recognize it when you get there, but my link is right there on my Instagram right now.
Okay, so what, I guess, what advice would you want to give though this younger generation? Because you say you're 34 now, you're mm-hmm. still young. I'm 53, but anyway, we ain't here to do math. I mean, carry the one, and anyway, we ain't here to do math. But what? Yeah. My producer. Yeah, he from Ohio too, so he know that stuff. But what advice can you give this younger generation, the 16, the teens, and things of that nature?
Honestly, I wouldn't give just the cliche advice. Of course, be careful, watch your surroundings and things like that. But I'm more so into like becoming a better person, you know what I mean? Always try to be a better person than you were yesterday. So that includes like accepting things that you've been through. That includes like what's not revealed can't be healed. So I'm more so into that type of thing. So I would just say like always be in touch with self, because for a long time, because of that situation, I took on more of a role of embracing the fact that I can control a man, I can come and make you nervous, you know. I took on that type of persona. Of course, the book is called Confessions of a Madam, so you have to read it to see how right. I really, really became
right.
a different type of person, honestly, than wow. I probably would have been. So,
Confessions of a Madam, it's on Amazon, so y'all want to check it out. And like I said, it's these true stories, they kind of hit home. And sometimes you want to talk about them, sometimes you don't, because sometimes it opens up old wounds, you know.
Right.
And it may put that, you may put that wall up again, like you used to. But like you said, you've changed, and we appreciate you, you know, for sharing your story on the Dre D Show.
Absolutely,
you know, I appreciate.
I mean, because there's other victims out there too, like survivors. I like to say instead of victims, survivors of all types of things. And like, my gift is inspiration. I know that I can inspire. Like, I inspire girls to do some crazy things once upon a time. So I know, like, just, I'm an inspiration, hopefully, to somebody out there.
Yes, yes, yes. And then,
like, I can be an entrepreneur. I can do whatever it is that I wanted to do with my life. It doesn't matter that something bad happened.
Yeah, you didn't just shut down like, yeah. Well, I was in trafficking. Oh, well, I won't do nothing else. And that's why I try to tell some of these, you know, the those in this industry. Just because, say, for instance, you was in jail or whatever, that don't let that stop you. Do your research. Go to places where it may hire convicted felons or ex-cons, whatever, and then progress from that. Learn your own business. I mean, my producer can tell you right there. He was like, hey, he hasn't signed in for anybody punching the clock for I don't know how many years.
So, I ain't set an alarm in forever.
There's always a way. You got to believe it first. You got to believe to achieve.
Yeah, facts.
So I guess I am like a cliche kind of person.
Well, hey, but it works.
Yeah, it works. That's
the hardest thing to do sometimes is believing is the hardest thing, especially when there's a lot of people around you that don't. Mm-hmm. So it's like you still got to maintain it and keep that positive energy because the positive energy is what matters most.
Facts.
If you don't have that, you can believe all you want. It ain't going to happen.
Yeah, you gotta have the support people that actually back you. You know, I'm a fan. I've been a fan ever since way back in the day when you used to watch your hair to the side. You used to have a little hat on. I was like, who's this one? And then when I heard you spit, I was like, oh, sucky. Somebody got some cookies. But anyway, then like I said, when
ball
I
ball of energy, I was a little tiny little
yes,
ball
you
of energy.
Was. I don't even think he was 80 pounds. I think he was smaller than that. What?
I was pretty petite. But I don't know. Yeah, I was sexy.
The big word today is petite. But anyway, but I always knew you had skills. Every, you know, I heard some people talking about you know how to go. I was like, I don't know who she is. And then you know we had the movie thing way back in the day when I was didn't have this on me and I had hair. But anyway, we ain't here to do math. But you was talented then. I wanted you on my show, but I was just starting out my show.
I co-hosted with you one time.
When?
I co-hosted with you before.
Now, see, now we're going way back in the day.
Don't you hate when people remember
over.
Stuff about
interview
you?
Interview is
remember?
Over.
Exactly. You be like, oh, wait.
See what happened.
Well, long
interview
time ago.
Over. Okay, time to go. No.
Long time ago.
No. But I appreciate you. You know, you're hanging in there. And like you said, you're inspiration. Now, any shout-outs you want to give to anybody or anything happening in your life, you're like, oh, I'm so happy. I don't know.
I don't have any shout outs, but like I said, I am an entrepreneur. If you want to check out my website, it's anniloc.com, ANNILOC.com. The Instagram was at Cash Up in Life, and I do hair, so you would discover that if you went to my website.
Yeah. Now, let me ask you something about hair, because if they want to book you, how would they get in touch with you? Is it through Instagram, and do they have to put
a rent fee?
A before fee. What's it called?
It's a deposit.
Deposit. Yes.
Yeah.
But how did they get in touch with you? If they, because you know, females look at y'all. Oh, I like her hair. Well, she got some cute baby hair. Oh, how you get your baby hair? How would they get in touch with you?
On Instagram at Cash Up in Life or on the website AnnieLoke.com. It all circles right back around.
Okay.
So cool. It's really easy to navigate.
Okay. Cool. And you were like what, a week in advance or 3 weeks in advance or? How would you?
Oh, I do same day appointments if available.
Oh, okay.
But, you know, if you, it depends on how my week is going. You know, it depends on how booked I am.
Okay. All right. Cool. That's pretty cool because you know some hairstylists say, oh, a week in advance, 2 weeks in advance, or they'll say, you know, due to COVID and everything.
Well, yeah, but that's just because they know their schedule. They know that they're going to be booked. So honestly, I would say about 4 days. Like you want to about 4 days in advance before you want the appointment.
It's you're good. Rapping, and then your ebook, and then you're acting, and then, so you have to juggle a lot of stuff.
It's a lot. I manage it.
You manage it. So adorable. Anyway, appreciate you having you on the show. Anything you got going on or anybody you want to refer to for Ohio Radio, put them on the Dre D Show. That's all we ask for you.
Oh, most definitely. We got some movie. We got one movie right now that's in the works. We're like wrapping up rehearsals for it, getting ready to start shooting it at Zobo 69. My husband's a comedian. He's the director of the movie. He wrote the movie. And we're about to start shooting pretty soon.
Okay.
So you can follow him too.
That's what I'm talking about. See? See how you talk to one person, no another person, no. It's called networking. Anyway, we talk to all kinds of people in the industry, whether you hairstylist or a makeup artist or you build fences. I don't care. Or you build sets and everything. get your butt here on Flohio Radio, the Dre D Show. I want to interview you. You're entrepreneur, entrepreneur, entrepreneur. If you play with manure, but we don't want that because you may smell coming in. I don't want to hurt Gio's nose. But anyway, if you're doing anything in the hair business, nail business, entertainment business, get on the Dre D Show. If you want a commercial, hit me up at thedredshow@gmail.com. We got a couple more minutes. If you would have a question for Miss Annie Lowe, or you want to hear her website again, 813-770-5352. She'll be here for a little while. You know, she may have other things to do. You know, maybe want to go to, what's that, eat at Joe's, you know. And she bring me about some chicken
what's
and waffles.
What's that Joe's, though? Like, what's Joe's?
Chicken and waffles.
Burger? It's chicken?
It's
and waffles. Oh, I'm sorry.
I never had that before.
It's one of those
diners. I heard of Roscoe's, but I don't know.
Oh.
Like a diner.
Do y'all have Roscoe's in Tampa?
No.
So y'all have...
We have Roscoe's.
What do you call it, Joe's?
Tacos. Rocco Taco.
Rocco Taco.
We have Rocco Taco.
But that spot you said is Joe's.
Joe's Diner, right on the corner. It's amazing.
And you guys go there all the time, huh?
Sookie, man.
I got a menu. I got an item on the menu. I got Flohio fries.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, it's home
fries.
Oh,
yeah, we got to check that out.
Steak and chicken on top, a little bit of teriyaki sauce, some peppers and onions.
It's on the corner of Fowler and Florida.
Don't drive after you eat, though. You can go to sleep.
So what else you got planned for today?
To be honest, I've got a client. Then I'm probably going to go and do something for my weekend because this is when I have my free time.
So okay.
I don't even know what we're doing yet.
Okay.
It's a surprise.
Surprise.
Got to keep it funky.
Is it anything dealing with swimwear? Anything you want?
It might be.
All right. Yeah, oh yeah.
It might be. No photos.
No photos. We appreciate you coming to the show. Any promotions you want to do, you want to come by, let me know. You know how to get in touch with me.
Absolutely.
All right. Here is Caesar featuring Ty Dolla $ign, Hit Different, on Flohio Radio. It's a Dre D Show. Let's go.
It's different when I'm sitting here alone all by myself. It's different when I think you might be with somebody else. It's different. This shit. Yeah. Drafting this affair, quicker than we started. Evidence we miss, and I'm not anymore more in love with you. Something wrong with me. I like the way you screw your face up, trigger me right when I need it. You're wrong, but I can't get on without you. It's a shame, and I can't blame myself. Keep loving you, you do it this. All that I know is mirrors inside. It's different when I'm sitting here alone all by myself. It's different when I think you might be with somebody else. It's different. My man, nigga, bet you love just how that feel. Out of my way, you out of pocket, need division. Boy, can't trust decision when you near me. Get myself caught in your crossfire. You are all one, and I'm waiting in you like it's cool. Water like it's cool when you pull up, hold up with a new. And it's not all me. That I know is it was inside.
It's different. It's different when I'm sitting here alone all by myself. It's different when I think you might be with somebody. It's different. This shit.
Step out, get some air now, let your edge out. To some ice, but you'll be heavy in my mind. Can you get the heck out? I need rest now, got me bummed out. You, baby. I've been on my empty mind, shit. I should've keep from losing the best in me.
I'm locked up nonstop. From the plane to the helicopter, yeah. Cops pulling up like I'm giving drugs. Nah. I'm a pop star, not a doctor. Giving drugs, nah. I'm a pop star, not a doctor.
Watch her, says she rep a whole different block, so I blocked her. Busy at the crib, cooking salmon with the lobster. If we talking joints, it's just me and David Foster. Bodyguards don't look like Kevin Costner, you tweaking. Just pulled up to Whitney, Houston, Texas for the evening. They tell the same story so much they start to believe it. The ones that start like Drizzy was cool, but we even. Man, how the 2, 4, 6, 8 watches factory, so they appreciate crown in my hand. Don't even usually get this big without a Bieber face. Nah, piece of cake, nah, Turks and cake. Yeah, go and get your friends, we can sneak away. Yeah,
I'm locked up nonstop. From the plane to the helicopter, yeah. Cops pulling up like I'm giving drugs. Ah, nah, nah. I'm a pop star, not a doctor. Calling my phone like I'm locked up nonstop. From the plane to the helicopter, yeah. Cops pulling up like I'm giving drugs. Ah, nah, nah. I'm a pop star, not a doctor.
Y'all know what this is. My mind was changed. I'm glad you made intoxicated. Your vibe's amazing. To the love in the air, baby, you know. In the rush, you've been at it where the time goes. You going to destroy me now? Cause I done had one too many drinks. And I know that you feel me the way I am. Feeling you.
Lies, lies, and no thought I know love is blind, blind.
Anyway, it's the Dre D Show on Flo-Hio Radio. Just want to mention some things about, we have a Flo-Hio family. We do.
Familia.
Big one, too.
It's getting bigger and bigger.
You can tell a lot of this wasn't planned, either. A lot of them are accidents.
Yeah, but it's a good accident.
Yeah, it's a good accident.
Like, after me and 4 to 7, they got the shizzle. So, shizzle, dizzle.
My hands in him.
Yes. And you can see him on Facebook Live and things of that nature. He got some special guests today. Also, too, on Monday, 7 to 9, got breasts and thighs. Tuesday, we got, 7 to 9, conservative parents with liberal kids. Then we got 9 to 11. What's really going on? Oh, man. Also, too, from 8 to 11, is just chilling, with Jess Harry. He's so cool.
He's just chilling.
And then, not only that, he can sing and everything, So, you want to check out his show, Thursday, 6 to 8, the Vent Room. Then we got 10 to 12 a.m. We got Gino Lexus. He's talking live, from Grand 60. And also, too, we got another joint down there, Coyote Ugly.
Yeah. We do the Cover 2 show every other week, live and direct from Coyote Ugly out there. Shout out to everybody. Oh, that's such a beautiful. They treat us so good there, boy.
Yeah, that's good.
We just happy because it gives us highlights.
We set everything up. They come out with the buckets of beer, the buckets of highlighter.
You
like
the
here.
Buckets, eh?
Got all these pretty ladies dancing everywhere. It's a beautiful thing. Shout out to Coyote Ugly.
All right, from Friday 8 p.m. to 10 p.m. Get It In Radio, and that's every week 8 to 10. Also to
it's bi-weekly. They swap off.
Oh, they swap off. The Fool and Friends. Then Saturdays, of course, Cover the Conversation. That's all the lineup. Then we have a new young lady that joined the family.
Yeah, Lucy Liu, a.k.a. Jay. She's got a show. We're still trying to work on what exactly we're going to do. So she did a show last night. It was a great time.
Yeah,
so
and shout she out speaks to her. A little Espanol, right?
Was that...
Filipino?
Yeah, Filipino.
Yeah. It was funny. She called her mom last night. Her mom didn't want to answer the phone.
Sometimes I do want to do prank call, phone calls. I swear to God. Yeah. Bobby's scared they're going to start cussing.
He
stuff.
Used to do that all the time.
Yeah. I used to call him during blunt sessions.
I'll be sleeping, trying to get ready for the next day. What the hell do you want, man?
All right, if you need any commercial done, you need somebody to host your show, whether it's radio, whether it's TV, whether it's live, hit me up at DreDShow@gmail.com. Also, too, if you have any questions for me, I was live, but I ain't live now. I got to have me an assistant because, Lord have mercy. Hit me up. You can hit me up right now, 813-770-5352 if you have a question for me. What else we got? We got brand new music. Let's see. I'm starting with some K. Michelle, The Rain. On For Hire Radio. This is Dre D Show. Let's go.
Daily just so they all my haters can hear. I put it in the back of the car and I tell her to go. She hit when she lands, she bring the band, she back on the road. She know how I get when I get in that mode. Ain't buying no clothes, only do shows and make me some songs. Make sure the other come and get some. We put the scribbles cause we play with pose. We play with our money and not what I know. I used to go to the West to get lost. I just came back from the West with a trophy. I'm on some mode. She missed it and sent an emoji. No time to kick it, I'm always in motion. Can't say I miss you, I don't got emotions. I'm on that back when I step on the floor. I'm on that me and the broke kick a doge. I'm on that back when I stood at the stoge. Ain't going broke, I'm just back on my old. No taking, I don't know how to cope it. I know one thing, I'm never gonna be hopeless. If you tell them what was said, you a rodent. Draw the new Corvette like it's stolen, yeah. Brand new car is noisy. Come through and it's roaring. You ain't gotta worry, don't care about your boyfriend. See me and get nervous, I damn near did it perfect. Work hard and determined, it's safe to say I earned it. Whoa, yeah. None of you guys can flash me. Whoa. Matter of fact, none of you guys can hash me. Whoa. Post my drip on daily just so they can see. Whoa. Turn me on some more so my haters can hear. Brand new car is noisy, come through and it's roaring. You ain't gotta worry, don't care about your boyfriend. See me and get nervous, I damn near did it perfect. Work hard and determined, it's safe to say I earned it. Whoa, yeah. None of you guys can flash me. Whoa. Matter of fact, none of you guys can flash me. Whoa. Post my drip up daily just so they can see. Whoa. Turn me on some more so my haters can hear.
All for the gram. Love the gram.
Oh, wait.
Breaks, yeah. Roxanne, Roxanne, all she wanna do is party all night. Yeah, Roxanne, never gonna love me, but it's alright. She think I'm a she think I'm a player. She keep running back though, only cause I pay her. Roxanne, Roxanne, all she wanna do is party all night. Met her at a party in the hills, yeah. She just wanna do it for the thrill, yeah. Shorty drive a poodle with no top. But if I throw this money, she gon' drop. Ay. She don't wait in lines if it's too long. She don't drive the whip unless the roof fall. Only wanna call when the cash out. Only take the pick when the cash out. She from Malibu, Malibu. If you ain't got a foreign, then she laugh at you. Malibu, Malibu. Spending daddy's money with an attitude. Roxanne. She think I'm a she think I'm a player. She keep running back though, only cause I pay her. Roxanne, Roxanne, all she wanna do is party all night. In LA, yeah, got no brakes, yeah. Living fast, Ricky Bobby shaking bait, yeah. See the chain, yeah, it's a late, yeah. Swipe the chase, ooh, now she wanna date, yeah. Straight and no boo, on the coast, ooh. Shorty only like coke, whole fools, yeah. Snapping all up on the gram, going crazy. Now she wanna fuck me in the foreign, going hey. I'm from Malibu, Malibu. If you ain't got a foreign, then she laughs at you. Malibu, Malibu. Spending daddy's money with an attitude. Roxanne, Roxanne.
For like 10, pregnant with my mom, doctor told her that was slim. Was bedrock for 9 months, but gave birth in the end.
pops turned 60. He proud when we done. In one generation, he came from Africa young. Said he met my mom at the Century Club. Los Angeles love, kinda like Hustle and Book. Money turned 10, cross turned 2. Starting to see this light from a bird's view. We the ones that made millions off the curve. Fool in this rap 10, never made nerd moves.
Hey, whoa. You keep taking me higher and higher. Yeah, Callum, but don't you know that the devil is a liar? I know. Right back. They'd rather see me down, put my soul in the fire.
Out the clip, it was broad day. Ball play, always gotta learn the hard way. We gon' tape it off if we ball play. Put a half a moon crescent on your ball face. Police hit the lights, that's a car chase. Looking back at my life, make my heart race. Dance with the devil and test all faith. I was thinking chess moves, but it was God grace. Took a saddle ever till we all straight. With no shame, I beat game and it's all fate. South Central state of mind, high crime rate. Homicide, hate gang banging to get you all day. Look at my face.
Keep taking me higher and higher.
Told Cali bounce the phone to the bar break.
But don't you know that the devil is a liar?
I know.
They'd rather see me down, put my soul in the fire. We keep going higher.
Look at all that me. Shawty made that exception, don't need no clothes. High fashion, like Goyard, G-Wagon. Or the Rover. I put some ice on you cause you got a cold heart. I know I gotta keep my shorty on go, go, go.
Drop that to the floor, bro. Yeah.
Whoa. You ain't gotta deal with none of these no more. If we hop in the Benz, is that okay? Is it okay if I call you my Prada, babe? I ain't no player, I just got a lot of bait. But let me tell you, I like you a lot, babe. I wanna start at the top and the bottom, babe. Now you want to shoot with the red at the bottom, babe. You know I like when you ride at the top, babe. She wants your name, D-O-Yo. I'm only doing cash, I don't need promo. I pull up to the high rise, I'm in the 4-4. Inside Coco.
If I got a feeling, I keep it inside my heart. And I keep a pedicure cause I don't do facades. You can see my diamonds even when I'm in the dark. And since you got it, it make you go and do anything.
Shawty made that clap, she don't need no applause. High fashion, like Goyard. I put some ice on you cause you got a cold heart.
I know I gotta keep my shawty on go. Drop that to the floor.
Whoa. You ain't gotta deal with none of these no more. If we hop in the Benz, is that okay? Is it okay if I call you my Prada, babe? I ain't no player, I just got a lot of bait. But let me tell you, I like you a lot, babe. I wanna start at the top and the bottom, babe. Now you want to shoot with the red at the bottom, babe.
You know I like when you ride at the top. If I hit it front or back, she gon' hit the sidewalk. If she got a best friend with her, take her back to Milo.
Got a 5 in the morning, wild and wildin'. And her name ain't Megan, but she a stallion.
Never keep my divided.
Remember I was pulling up in the valley. And you know I take her so when she ride.
Sweater and the sneakers all Kenzo. Shawty know to drop it low like a limo. Every time we kick it like Timbo.
Shawty made that clap, she don't need no applause.
No.
I put some ice on you cause you got a cold heart. Keep my shorty on go, go.
Drop that to the floor, floor. Yeah.
Shorty made that clap, she don't need no applause. High fashion, like Goyard, G-Wagon, or the Rover. I put some ice on you cause you got a cold heart.
I know I gotta keep my shorty on go, go, go. Drop that to the floor, floor. Yeah.
Whoa. You ain't gotta deal with none of these.
Hopping the Benz, is that okay? Is it okay if I call you my Prada, babe? I ain't no player, I just got a lot of bait. But let me tell you, I like you a lot, babe. I wanna start at the top and the bottom, babe. Now you want to shoot with the red at the bottom, babe. You know I like when you're right at the top, babe.
This is the Dre D Show. We play those hits back to back to back to back. We are Flahio Radio.
Say that one more time.
Girls. Hot girl, summer's over, right. Baby.
But don't you worry, because On Cue Fitness got you. Coach
Vita, yeah,
personal trainer, and group fitness services. Your choice for health, fitness, and dance. Come through.
Yeah, I got to stay summertime fine, because in the fall, that's cuddle time.
Contact OnQDance at yahoo.com. That's OnQDance, OnQDance at yahoo.com. Or you just call 813-528-3893. Out of breath after you bend down and tie your shoes?
Mm-hmm.
Or is it hard for you to slide in those pants, your favorite jeans you like to wear?
You stalking me?
Or you just want some dope choreography for your next event? Just contact Coach Vita on OnQDance at yahoo.com. Or just call 813-528-3893. That's 813-528-3893.
Word.
see in the mirror trying to work out. Like work out. Look, pole dance. What's up? Girl, I don't need you, I just want you, want you. She said, I need to tell you something. Boy, look, boy, I'm a freak, but I'm a woman. Hold up, she used to be my favorite cheerleader. I ain't mad, I ain't mad, cause she's a parallel. With a bag, say Chanel on her purse. She ain't playing with it. I'm hell in my, she keep playing on the pole. What you know, girl, you got a she gon' show after 9 to 5. I just wanna lay you up. I just wanna lay some pipe. She get paid for a fashion over, so she need a stomach tight. Right, hold every. Her DMs full of you, you got no chances. My DMs full of you, and some broke rappers. Hold that, I digress. Fix two birds with just one pitch. She need DM, can't find gym. I told her, work out. Work out, I broke up with her, it ain't work out. Work out, oh look, my new word like the workout. Work out, she in the mirror trying to work out. Work out, la 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 la.
All of the best things in life come to you for free. I say, baby, I know you ain't never met no pets like me. He said, I heard you about your money. I ain't think you was a freak. I invited all these b****s and they popping it for me. Work out, work out. I took his money, then I burnt that. Hey, skirt, with me, you gon' get turned out. Yeah, work that. Now bend it over, blow your back out. Make him step out, bow, shake, bow, bow. Hey, loving my pimp and he made me his lady. I'm driving a Porsche with a bitch named Mercedes. All of these be begging for pipe. He ain't giving it to him, I'm making them pay me. I'm a finesse him and I'm a romance him. He got in his and shook like a dancer. I need a boo with a real big old rooster to come to the coop and then run for my feathers. Work out. Work out. I took his money, then I burnt that. Ay, skirt out. F***ing with me, you gon' get turned that. Ay, work out. Now bend it over, blow your back out. Make him tap out.
La 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 la.
Bikini on the beach.
Texas, spit it up. Tory took one lot of it, a hot dog. Now the chicks won't taste, I am not gone. But it's been 5 times, you ain't catch on. Baby, on the next song. I can't let you go without me.
Daddy got me. Wait, no, mama trying to lock me. It can't be nobody if it's not me. I'm in the same spot that you drop me.
It's a Dre D Show. You know that's Jerry Springer. Y'all know it's I gotta go. But I always have fun here at Flow Higher Radio because, you know, we got certain things that are going on. I feel like family. You know, passion of the gas. No, we don't do that because it won't run everybody out the room. Anyway, I appreciate my two guests, Ms. Brittany Krishan, and also I want to my other guest, Annie Lowe. How they doing their thing? Y'all females keep doing your thing. I want to reach out to some of the females that may want to be a guest on my show or want to be a co-host of my show. You know, hit me up at thedredyshow@gmail.com. If you have a YouTube channel, hit me up. I take a look at you. You know what I'm saying? You know, and me and my producer take a look at you and see what's going on with you. Maybe you can be a new member of Flo-Hio Radio family, all right? But if you need any co-hosting or you want me to come on your show or you want me to broadcast from somewhere live or you're doing something live, I don't care if it's your nail shop. I'll come in there and we'll play some good music in there, you know? But anyway, that's my time. I got to go. So, y'all know my salutation. You take it easy. Take it light. Whatever you do it right. If you can't do it tomorrow, definitely do it tonight. It's the Dre D Show, and I'm out of here like last year. See ya!